State police say a Dorchester man is charged with two counts of rape for a sexual assault on board a Steamship Authority ferry. Police say an 18-year-old woman was raped on a ferry from Martha's Vineyard to Woods Hole yesterday. She reported it to Falmouth police when the ferry docked. Police tracked the suspect down in a commercial box truck. He'll be charged in court today.